Nasal pillows for CPAP have tips that fit inside the nostril, unlike a regular nasal mask that sits over the nose or a nasal cradle that sits under but not in the nose. Since nasal pillows sit inside the nostril, the flow from the CPAP enters the nose at peak velocity. The intensity of the airflow can dry out your nose and make it more sensitive. Using a humidifier with CPAP will help enormously when you use nasal pillows. If you have a heated humidifier, even better. Seriously, use a humidifier. Your nose will thank you. Friction is another common cause of nasal irritation from nasal pillows, and it is caused by the pillow shifting around while in use. If the pillow is sized appropriately, it should not shift much. Most pillows come with a fit pack. Try different sizes. If the pillow is pushing on the walls of your nostrils, it is likely too large. Downsize. Don't over-tighten. Over-tightening pulls the prongs and the pillows too deep into the nostrils. If you are repeatedly tightening the headgear, verify that your machine knows you are using nasal pillows. Many machines need to be told what type of mask is in use so that it uses the correct leak compensation algorithms. Keep in mind the nasal pillows are intended to be worn looser than many people realize. Verify that you have the right size mask and headgear. Remember to replace the headgear on a scheduled basis, as it can be stretched out over time and not fit as well. Once the nose is sore, you need to give it some time to heal. Try a different mask or alternate. Put a little Vaseline on the nose to reduce the friction on the sensitive area. Don't do this if you are using supplementary oxygen. Vaseline is petroleum-based and should not be used around oxygen. Hydrocortisone cream may be helpful to speed healing, but should not be used for a prolonged period of time. Finally, consider a different brand of nasal pillow. Variation in fit and length of the pillows may resolve your issues.